Let's start out by talking about plain text messages that contain limited formatting. Text messages appear inline as if written by a user. Any message in Google Chat is represented by a JSON object. On screen, you see how a basic message that specifies just a simple plain text body can look like. If posted into Google Chat, the message could look like so. As mentioned, Google Chat lets you add basic formatting to the message text. To format text, wrap it with the corresponding markdown symbols. This text markup syntax is the same syntax that applies to messages typed by users, which is why it is distinct from the HTML-based formatting applied to the text inside cards. If you include a plain link URL in your message text, Google Chat uses this as the link text and automatically hyperlinks that text to the specified URL. But what if you want to use an alternate text for your link? In that case, you can wrap your link with greater and lesser symbols and add an alternate text after the pipe. A chat app can app mention a single user in a message by providing the user ID as you can see on screen. It's also possible to app mention all human users of a space or group conversation. Subscribe to this YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of our upcoming videos about Google Workspace development and AppSheet.